Stay there.
I'm going to have a bit of a serve given.
Broken line. Technically, they've entered the crossing.
Oh, okay.
Yeah, so they've the signals are gone, so they've
broken the give way.
So I can tolerate some silliness.
Yeah.
If I run her over, I get my $1,800 victims of crime payment, except I'm a volunteer, so I don't get 2 weeks paid leave.
Of course you don't.
Well,
I wonder
where the truck wheel actually is. So we've got to get a bit more rock on this bit, guys, so we just got to go slow here.
Okay, yeah.
You having a good look at that leaf driver?
Yeah, I'm having a good look at the sleepers, no plastic ones.
I've got one busted one. I busted it, I put a double driver. Busted. Went with a bang too. You can see that,
mate. Was that with the
side up?
Was that the one with the W?
Yeah.
Yeah.
Yeah, we're running ballast trains out here and it's up and bang!
There's
not a lot of
ballast,
is it?
Yeah, not a lot of ballast.
We have a lot more.
Yeah. Although we only have one ballast dropper.
Yeah, it's all rocky here. Look, you can see
how to run. You can see the one I busted coming up on your side. Oh, yeah. Stick it up a bit higher. But I'm not worried about it.
Do we have to go slow on the rock?
Yeah, we do. So do we have to?
We can speed up a bit in a minute.
No, we've got
the ballast. We've got to go nice and slow.
Yeah, there's the one.
Yeah, that one.
There it is.
You wouldn't believe it.
This is an old line.
Sorry, we'll rattle along.
2 hours later.
And also, Mum, this is the reason why we need the red hands. So the driver can do stuff like this.
Thank you all for bringing the lovely weather with you. I was expecting it to be flooding and raining and dismal thunderstorms and scary stuff, but no, it's beautiful.
At least it's sunny. If we can have this every single day.
Township on north. Did look for the old train on today. Press a few meters underwind from a tunnel, down the countryside, on and within about. Front of the mansion, and go past. Hey, this place. You want some more questions? Feel free to ask. Right in hand.
Coming up. It is coming up. That's come up 4 inches since we went over it last.
Wow.
Did I take you take
right on
that?
So it'll be worth your while popping up to Marina Dam, guys, and enjoying the show with the spillway going.
Oh,
it's
so big.
Marina Dam had 4 times.
Yeah, you know where it is.
We get copperheads, we get tiger snakes, and we get small eyed snakes.
Oh, we really get tiger snakes out here.
Oh, yeah.
Oh.
But we also get blue tongue lizards, which is really nice.
Oh, that'd be cute to see.
And we see echidnas, we see kangaroos, we see wallabies, sometimes we see deer.
Yeah.
Oh dear.
Oh dear. Oh dear. I should ask if one of their names is John. We have John Deere.
Wait, is that a snake? Is that a snake? Is that a snake? I haven't told you.
On my side.
Okay.
Just gone into the little scrubby grass there. That wascally wabbit.
Thank you.
run out of legs. 308? 308 or 303.
Do you see one at the gate?
Actually, we're getting a lot of success with 5.56 here. 243.
Yeah, I saw it there.
The horse is looking at him going, what are you fellas doing?
Yeah, what are you doing there?
Oh, I'll have a bit of a scratch while I'm here.
Yeah.
What's up, Skip? Sonny's down the well. He needs beer.
And there you go, here's a chap who's watched Skippy because he can do the thing.
Yeah, yeah.
In fact, they had to do that to sell Skippy to the Japanese market because macropods don't go They're really quite scary.
At the hands,
yeah, a couple of dead kangaroos. It's nice and dry, so we can get up the hill. That's a good idea.
We'll get the W to push us along.
You get a lot of foxes here, don't you?
Yes, see quite a few. Yeah.
I think around this curve, the outside this hill, the valley is where the Yarra River comes from.
Oh.
The side of the hill falls.
Is it on this side?
Discovery's the hill for the trailway, it's on the hill for the Yarra River. So this is a little line looking off.
Okay.
So when we get the train out, stand there for a whole day, get the train back. But don't miss the last train then, either.
Nah, don't miss the train. You got to run back. Your dad catches you waving school.
So,
if you sort of turn your head like that and stand on one leg and look down, you might see some water. You'll see it in a moment if you look down just at the end of the bit of dirt beside us where it drops away really steep, you'll just see the water. So there it is, it's down there, it's up a bit today so you can actually see it. Which makes me wonder how all of these three launching places.
It looks like a rainforest.
Underneath this embankment, there's in fact a perfect miniature of the tunnel that we're about to go through. No concrete blocks back in 1889.
Are we going to go fast?
No, I'm the slowest driver of the lot, so if you want to go fast, you'll have to come back another day.
Yeah.
dirty.
They stacked the bricks in and cemented the bricks in and moved the formwork along as they were joining. So when the bricks were in place, basically self-supporting that structure, that keystone in the centre holds it up. You tuck the formwork away and there, theoretically, the bridge should stay there. The bridge tunnel, whatever. So you'll notice I said theoretically, every now and then these things don't work.
Yeah. And right here,
the
staking
post.
So
see the blood shot in her eyes.
good luck to drive on.
One of the best views in the valley.
Yeah.
That's for a view. That's awesome. Yeah. I love that.
Thank you.
someone today.
Well, we hope not.